Hi, I'm Jennifer, and I'm a J in JCS Wildlife. We produce and ship birdhouses, bird feeders, and other wildlife birding supplies. We believe in sustainability and use an eco-friendly, recycled poly lumber material made out of milk jugs in many of our products. All JCS Wildlife products are built in our shop, with most of them using the poly lumber material. Our shipping team packs our boxes with recycled shredded cardboard, which used to go directly into a landfill. We use incoming cardboard boxes from our own warehouse and also from other local businesses, and recycle those boxes by shredding the material and then using this as a packaging material rather than relying on newsprint paper. Once the box is properly packed, we tape it up and send it down the conveyor belt to be shipped out. Shippers weigh the packages, print a label, and affix it to the box, which is then placed on a pallet for loading. When the pallet is full, we open up the truck door and place the pallets inside the FedEx truck that is always parked at our dock. Thank you for watching our video. Our shipping, production, and office staff have doubled over the last year. We plan to continue growing as a company and to ship many more packages through the FedEx system.